Alright guys, well, I broke the video stick. I lost the part right there. That's the end of that. Didn't last 5 days. I can't have nice things. It's either I lose it, most likely I lose it. I'll put my cap on when I leave. But I thought I was gonna leave tomorrow, but my dad's friend offered to take me today. I was like, heck yeah, I'm going. If I get offered, let's see, so we got hunting bag, definitely. There's nothing in it. Nothing in my hunting bag. Swear to God, if the rest of my jeans aren't in here, I'm gonna be mad. I only found one pair of my Wrangler jeans. I'm not a huge fan of cinch jeans anymore. I like Wrangler now. Just cause they cinch up too tight. Cinch is up too tight. So let's check this stuff out. Not there. That's in the background. I just put whatever is on is on. It's gotta be my other pair of Wrangler jeans in here. We got hoodie, another hoodie, red head hat, face thing. Nope. Just my warm stuff. Let's check the hunting bag, see if there's a hoodie, and then that's it. A bunch of hoodies. But might have put them down here. Forrest Gump is my favorite movie, yo. Life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. But they're trying to reenact it, and it really sucks. Let's check the closet. I'm also looking for camo shirt. I only found one pair of my Wrangler jeans, one pair of my one shirt. Kind of mad. And I'm leaving today, and I haven't packed. Super, super sucks. You know what? Who cares? I don't need a freaking camo shirt. I don't need a camo shirt. Let's see. We'll go. White t-shirt. Essential. You always need a white t-shirt. Not Guy Harvey shirt. Another white t-shirt. And just grab one of these. Three white t-shirts. That should be good. I'm going to go get the bag and bring it over here. Heck, I'll just take jeans, whatever, or cinch jeans. These look nice. Take those. This pair. That's it for jeans and shorts. As you can see, I don't fold my stuff. I just cram it in there. DK's packing tutorial. First, you just cram your white shirts in. Then you get one pair of jeans. Shove it in there, just like that. And get your other pair of jeans. Shove it in there, like that. And then, you get your Crocs, which are over here, for around camp at night when I don't want to wear boots. You grab your Crocs, cram it in there just like that. So really just cram stuff in there. And then you get your socks and then your underwear and all that. But what are you doing? Y'all are gonna keep an eye on her. She might be doing something weird. I don't know if she did anything weird, but if she did, it's probably pretty weird, like sticking her head through the blinds or something.
underwear and socks in here.
We're pretty much packed. Phone charger. I leave one out there. But hey, Skits for Life was going to come over today and we were going to do a video collab, but that'll be another day because I'm going to Dearly's. So that's packing with Dylan, and I'll see y'all later. That's the end of this video, and bye. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe.